Andreas Hessler here. I'm at the outdoor demo. This is our crib here at Rocky Mountain Bikes. Come on in. Well, it's pretty amazing here. There's a lot of enthusiastic cyclists. As you can see, our bike racks are empty, which means that everybody's out on the trail testing our bikes. Well, new for 2013 at Rocky Mountain Bikes, we've got a 650B Altitude. What's amazing about that is it's 150 mils of travel, both front and rear. We've got our Ride 9 adjustable tuning package. It's absolutely amazing. Coming for March 2013 will be a carbon frame, 150 mils of travel, 650B wheels. This is the hot ticket item. Booyah!
These t-shirts go along with a new bike. Get high with the Altitude. You know.
Another one of our hot items this year at Rocky Mountain Bikes is the BC Edition Element 970. What's amazing about this is we've customized it with a height-adjusting saddle, 7-inch rotors for great braking, a short stem. It's a top performer all around. A longer travel fork in the front for those who want a little more squish. BC Edition Element 970. Amazing, awesome riding bike. 100 mils of travel in the rear, 120 mils of adjustable travel in the front. Now, 2.9ers are a hot craze sweeping the nation right there behind the 650B, but you need a little bit more travel. What we looked at with the BC Edition was a carbon fiber frame with 100 mils of travel. This is the new Instinct for 2013. It's got 130 mils of travel in the front and the rear on a 2.9 platform. That's a lot of fun on a great bike. Well, thanks for your time. But check out this line. I gotta get back to work. Things are crazy. Peace out.